led by their head coach and NC State alumni Norm Sloan, this Wolfpack team brought an end to college basketball's longest-standing dynasty by beating UCLA in the national semifinals and then Marquette in the championship game in Greensboro, becoming the first national championship team in NC State history. Wolfpack finished that year with a 30-1 record, including a perfect 12-0 in ACC play. Now, let's meet the team members who are able to join us here this afternoon. Team manager, Biff Nichols. Team manager, Howard Pickett. And team manager, Mike Sloan. Medical staff, Herman Bunch. Don Rival. Assistant coach, Eddie Biedenbach. Assistant coach, Art Musselman. The wife of head coach, Norm Sloan, Joanne Sloan. And the team members, Greg Hawkins. Dwight Johnson. NC State, all characteristics of each and every member of the 74 championship team. Let's hear one more.